As soon as the house has been washed, you should replenish the disinfectant foot dips. This is to stop people walking contamination into a clean house. Inside each service room, keep a second pair of boots and a second disinfectant foot dip. People must wear the boots specific to each house. This will cut the risk of cross-infection between houses. Replenish all foot dips as soon as you can see they're contaminated, and at least once every 4 to 5 days.